¡Buenos días! ¿Cómo están? Ahorita, de hecho, vamos a irnos a las tiendas because tomorrow's Father's Day and what we're gonna do is we're gonna go all together to buy a present for my dad. My dad's not really about like presents and all that stuff, especially si son así como de marca, but this time I was like, me and my mom were like, no, you know what, my dad deserves it, so we're all gonna pitch in together for a nice little gift for my dad. And yeah, because tomorrow's Father's Day. Say hi, baby.
Hi, buenos dias.
pero sí, so así es que vamos ahorita, nos están subiendo unas cositas que también necesitamos regresar y más bien exchange. And yeah, I'm not gonna wear makeup, like I have my makeup here, no sé si deberá just to put on a little bit of makeup. It's cause later vamos a salir and I'm like, I don't wanna feel like doing my makeup twice, ¿verdad?
¿De qué, amor? ¿De qué vamos a salir?
Yeah, pero I don't know if I wanna do my makeup right now cause me voy a poner makeup later.
Digo que no, porque pues déjala descansar.
Yeah.
Porque ahora te vas a salir tarde.
Yeah. We're gonna go out and celebrate Gisela's birthday. But we're not gonna get too crazy like my party. But where we're gonna go is it's gonna be my first time going there. And I'm excited because she says it's always fun there. Because she's been there, so that's why we're going. So, a ver cómo se pone en la noche. ¿Verdad?
Yeah, a ver.
So ya compramos el primer regalo de mi papá. ¿Te gusta? Tú lo escogiste, ¿verdad? La escogió, pero ya después al último no le gustó el precio. ¿Verdad? Se espantó ya después. Primero bien chingona. Primero bien chingona. Llega y... Ay, pues ¿qué tiene? Chiste, es que no la va a cuidar, ¿verdad?
¿Te imaginas? Después la pierde un buen andar como tú cuando andas atrás de ella de su teléfono, que no lo pierdes sus cosas. ¿Cómo dejó la otra vez la bolsa, verdad? Pues sí, es que el último se cuida uno.
I did honestly forget one time my designer purse.
Así que bueno, yo otra. Y él ha dejado su...
Y no, ya, el sushi y también ¿cómo se llama esto? Ya se me olvidó.
Yakisoba, seguro, no sé qué.
Yakisoba, ¿no?
Ajá.
But we have shrimp tempura rolls for me and my salmon. Oh, wait, can we ask them for like a little bit of extra teriyaki sauce on the side? Ooh, yours looks really good, babe. While my family eats, I'm gonna go into Fashion Nova. Encontré esta. Me la voy a llevar. This is something I always say all the time. Tell us about this one. I don't know how I feel about it. It looks cute, but... No sé. Tengo que agarrarme ya no porque si no me sabía. I mean... The bag doesn't look that bad. Quién sabe, quién sabe. Let me show my mom. Ma? No está aquí. Oh, you're dancing. Se ve bonita, o sea, imagínatelo con unos pantalones blancos o algo. Es como curiosa, ¿no? Es como una...
Entonces, las mangas no es
mal. No son mangas, se amarra enfrente. Puede ser como un moñito o algo.
Creo que todo te queda.
¿Sí se mira bonito? ¿Bien curioso?
Uh-huh.
I'm taking it. Gracias, mami. Gracias. Sí, ya voy. I also tried this dress on. Super cute. También me lo voy a llevar. Hey. ¿Contenta?
No.
No compró nada. She's like, she literally turned around and was like, okay, o sea, esta tienda no es nada para mí, ¿verdad? I'm like, no, they do, but they only carry it online, the plus sizes. Look at her. Ay, 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 ay.
Yo eliminaba esas tiendas.
Oh.
We're gonna crash, you know that, right?
Yes, we are. Okay, so ya por fin llegamos a la casa. Me voy a poner a editar para poder tratar de subir un video hoy. Okay, I think it is possible. It's still early before I start getting ready, and then we head to go out with Gisela. Así es que voy a ver si puedo subir el video. Ok, por fin ya pude subir el video. Ya. Sí, aquí lo tengo, amor. It's all about how I remove my peach fuzz, my sideburns. And I let you guys know on the secret of this little guy.
Come on.
Money. Venga, Jimmy. Come here, guys. Let's go. Unos burros no caminan. Pero ahorita me voy a ir a comer algo because I'm really hungry. And then I'm gonna start getting ready so I can also record a video. Y ya después irnos de pachanga.
Bonnie.
Ahí está mi bebé. No caminan, ¿verdad? Unless we walk, they walk. If not, se quedan ahí como sentados como burros mirando. Y nomás no caminan. Don't know why. So I'm actually about to eat something healthy, but I found this, and I've actually never had the extra flaming hot Cheetos. So, and I have one. Have you tried these, babe? These?
What?
Have you actually tried? Ooh, they even look super red. A ver, then.
El chiquis rico es palato.
Are they actually hotter? No? Puro cuento o qué? That is so much better. Oh my god. They're so addicting. Oh my god, these are actually so much better. Mm. 100%. Yes. Yes.
Yo, mi botana para mí son unos tostilocos con salsa valentina.
They're so gross.
¿Qué?
Because those are like, I tried one and it tasted still.
¿No es cierto?
Well, at least mine did. I don't know.
¿Y tú?
I'm gonna have a healthy snack. Okay. I just had 5 pieces of hot Cheetos, but I'm gonna have my Shai protein coffee. My brown rice cake with a little bit of almond butter. And you guys know, I have a coupon code with Shike, so you guys can save yourself some money there. Dude, this has been like my go-to snack, huh?
Últimamente, sí.
It's so bomb! I do anything to eat almond butter or peanut butter. For that?
Mm-hmm.
An apple,
ay,
wait, a banana.
Chile. La tapatía estaba cabrón.
Oh shit, party bus just got here. Oh shit. Mira, pinche. Mira, Alfredo dancing already. Alright, guys, we're about to leave right now.
These are your Uggs, by the way.
Oh, okay. You knew, huh? You're like, this bitch, se va a poner hasta las chanclas. Más bien hasta las botas. We're about to leave. I don't think you guys can see my makeup. Oh yeah, there we go. I did something very simple. I didn't do eyeliner.
You didn't?
No. It's because I did my makeup real quick.
You didn't start getting ready earlier, huh?
No, I did. But I filmed. That's why. That's why I was like, oh.
Wait, how come?
Shut up.
Who's driving?
No. Or is he?
Yeah, he is.
Mm-hmm. My baby's bringing my deodorant because I forgot to put deodorant.
Oh, he's gonna have to go in the back.
I thought something smelled.
Unless you want to go back there with him.
Look, the real MVP.
It's because I can't go. I can't go.
And I can't go in the back either because I'll throw up.
You get it all by yourself.
It's okay, boo. I'm right here.
It's VIP back there.
So we just got here. Vamos a ir a Limón y Sal. It's my first time, but Jess has been there before. And she's gonna like it, watch.
I was telling her that they have like really, first of all, bomb food, bomb drinks, and the music. Like they literally play everything.
She said they put reggaeton, so I'm like, yeah, oh, I'm there.
They put everything.
I'm there.
But here's my designated driver, Mr. Eddie Maya.
Míralo, míralo, ahí hasta le camina bien acá, mírale. He reminds me of my dad. Y luego acá tenemos a Daniel, Daniela.
Why do you live like that?
Yeah, I know, like all stupid. And then my baby's here too. Eddie, move. I bumped into you. And then there's my baby.
Putito.
Are you excited, babe?
Perrita.
Excited?
Oh yeah, I can hear it. We're supposed to cheat, bitch.
Oh, good. This is gone.
It's Wait. Spicy as fuck.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm excited now. All right, well, cheers to Gisela. Woo! Happy birthday, Jess. Oh, fuck. Ya se me cayó. Damn. I thought you were supposed to like sip on it.
Yeah, sure.
His face.
Let's go, Eddie.
No, también tampoco no lo queremos emborrachar.
No, what the fuck is this?
Why? Is it spicy?
It's spicy.
I told you, yeah.
Did you like it?
¿Está bueno?
Me toca a mí. A ver.
No, primero tómale, güey. Tómale, güey. Le damos quemaditas, los aguachiles. ¿Ya te lo chingaste, güey?
No, güey.
No mames. Pero que le tome.
You better post that one.
A ver, toma la tuya. No mames, güey.
No mames. No mames.
Dale, güey, dale, güey, dale, güey. No seas puto, güey. No seas puto, güey. A ver, a ver, a ver.
We're now coming here to Bombay. Después de ya acabar con el otro bar. Mírala. Gisela. Hey. What the hell? She's already twerking. No, güey, ya trate el carro porque Gisela no va a aguantar.
Nah, you guys are all walking back.
Fuck you. Fuck, my heels already.
El carro,
we'll be right back.
home. I took off my makeup and everything. You know how long it took me? About 15 minutes while this guy just came home, literally changed into his PJs. That took him like, what, a minute?
Yeah, don't be a hater, man.
I am a hater. You know why? Because I envy you.
Because you know what? Te sigues hablando, mira yo. Ven para acá.
I envy you. I wish I could come home from the club and just literally change into PJs and go to sleep, but no.
Pues si puedes, pues nomás no quieres.
No. Do you want me to break out? Hell no. I literally had to take my 15-minute ritual of my skincare routine to do what I have to do.
Dude, the thing is makeup, babe.
No, I don't. Son ojeras. But anyways, we're gonna go to sleep. I'm too tired.
Puta, serán también ya temprano.
I know. El partido de México mañana es a las 8.
Yeah, wee-wees.
So, mañana nos vemos para el partido de México. Así que, buenas noches.
Buenas noches.
Bye. Mua.